Hi guys, I am back from the flea market and I am going to show you the stuff I did pick up. So first, this one in a quite good condition in fact. It is a vintage Philips microcassette player. I believe it is very old, maybe one of the first ever microcassette players. It is type LFH0086. And it is made in Austria, not Australia. So I did try it, it powers up, but there is some belt problem. So the tape does not turn, but it is not a big issue to fix. But it is in very good condition, in fact, the side panels in aluminium. And a very good, no scratch or anything. So it is a good find. It will probably end up onto eBay, no, not sure. It is not the kind of stuff I usually collect, but I got it for €3, so at this price. So it is the first one, and the same seller did have another one. So let me put this aside. So another one from the same seller. This one is more interesting. So it is pretty filthy, but it should clean pretty well. It will just sticker residue or something like this. So it should clean. I will try to clean it. So it is interesting because it has a full remote control, wired remote control, and it seems to be stereo. There are microphones on both sides. Not sure. And there is a lever here. When you put down the microphone, it switches off the device. So it is interesting because it is some kind of magnetic tape in a cartridge. I did never see it before. So I don't know if it was a marketing attempt. And it did fail later because it is very uncommon. So it is still Philips. And it is model LFH0084. So in fact, it is just the previous model of the other one. But you can see the size decrease between the two models. Quite impressive. So I think this is transistorized, not sure. Did not open it yet. But this may have tubes. I will have to check anyway. So it is it must be from the 60s probably. This will need a good cleanup. It is this one is very filthy, but this one is made in Holland. After cleaning, it will be all okay. So it is a quite unusual model. I will see if it is for something on eBay. Probably. It was very cheap also. And then, last thing I did get are two Canon cameras. So Canon EOS One, a good one, good professional one. It is missing some rubber piece here, and it has some wear marks. But as it is not the usual thing you find, I did pick it up. It seems to be in quite a good condition about the shutter and so on. So maybe this one is working. And this one was sold for parts, Canon EOS 5. So I was missing it into my collection, so I did pick up it also. So it is all for today, flea market. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.